it's me, Morgan, and yeah, we're gonna, this is basically part two to that thing. I'm gonna tell them real quick. Cause yeah, you want me to tell them what's up? So yeah, what's up? And again, just in case, I have my trusty book with me. So, I'm counting now. I still hope we didn't see that video. Like, what do you mean by that? I got a little hot thing on my hand. Oh, that's cool. I don't even know what he means. I don't know what I'm trying to say. So it looks like my eyes look very dark on them, my glasses, but it doesn't. The line's wrong. Well, I don't have anything I want to say. I don't want to say it. What that is, and I don't want to say it. I can tell them I just don't want to. And if I don't want to, I don't want to tell them this. Maybe Puddles. I think it's well if he doesn't know. Okay, I want to make sure if Logan saw the videos or not. I hope they can catch up. I just hope he did not see the video. Oh. I'm gonna see if you watched any interesting videos. That's good to know. Yes, it is just now. I don't even watch it. Great idea, Patton. Great idea. I'll tell my mom to see what the messages are real quick. Okay. I need to check them now. Like, yeah, though. I feel so relieved. You're not seeing him. He's not going to. Yes. At least none of you guys have spoken at this episode, this video, or the last one. Similar to this. Cause I better let him not know. Understand? Yeah, then we got my book again. Recess. What? Never mind. Panic. Where is your one? Because maybe he didn't see that one, right? Yeah. Let's hope he didn't see that one. Thank you. No, no, that's not what I do. You guys know that. Come full time. I should have SP on my heel. Freaking out. I don't know if I still that way. I think I did. Help me. I don't know what much to do. I don't want. I really don't want to. Because I need emotional support right now. I'm gonna grab that one. Got another one. Another one. Comfort you. Can I just hide? Of animals. He mentioned it. Why did he mention it? I'm concerned. He wasn't. wasn't really like them. Does that mean you like someone? I don't know who it is. You guys think I'm stupid for not figuring out? Hey, alright, I can't be. I'm scared. Who do you like? Is he confused? And then I have SP on my phone. Most of the cards. I don't know who it is. Go ahead. See. You're getting almost enough support. Yes. Yeah, I feel like my heart might break. So, that was just emotional support. So, here we got my buddies. Oh. Well, I found the most wrong. Can't tell him to go. Okay, so I have this one who's a cat macaroon called Kitty Boone. Yes, I did have a lot of emotional support. I'm not going to the bigger ones yet, because, yeah. So I'm going to go grab them. Come on. So... at this house. this pillow. Get this football. Another one of these puppy ones. Get this bear. This bunny. Yeah, this is more of a review. This seems like it's turned into part review of my stuffed animals, because, yeah, they need a lot of emotional support. Should I tell him, guys? I don't know. Do you think it's an idea if I tell? Then you don't even know. I don't know who it is. It's worse than texting right now. Yeah, she sees. I'll say it that way. Yeah. I get ejected, and then go into my emotional support pile. Yeah. Because I don't think he would like me back. That's why I didn't think he'd have emotions. Well, at least ones that would work for that. But he just said he does, so, yeah. Yes. Okay, we all know it's hard. Come on. Let me just get more some more stuffed animals. I do have more. Nope. Drum roll. I want a Jigglypuff, which is wrong to it. This bale. This bunny. This cat one has a pun on it. It says perfectly sweet. So, yeah. And Eevee. Emotional support pile. Can't say I'm surprised. He's really easy about things. Oh, I want some scrap. One of my giant ones. I probably still have some more of them. Yeah. I know. How about I just lay in this pile so I'm more helpful? What? No. Just waiting for it. Wait, does he want it to be? Oh, I hope he doesn't want it to be one. So does that mean he might not like me? Yeah, no, I mean, right, that's crap. I guess this. Now since I. Oh. Oh no. I have to get this one. Let's see who it is. I don't know, I was thinking grandma, so yeah. Me? Yes, yes. Have any others seen this coming? Because I did not. Congratulations, I did not see that. I know he's like someone who's more smart or someone that's annoying. I thought you like said it was more smart or less annoying or said dad like the dad jokes I heard did. But I say I would say dad jokes no, but not gonna hate something right now. That's not gonna hate stuff. What? Yes, I'm adding that in here because I let's see if it does. That makes sense. No, that he doesn't, I'm not liking me and all. That he does tell me as quick as he can. Let's see, that's it. No, we'll see if we can end it here. I'll kill it though. Okay. Yeah, I'm over to go. I can kill it though. Only 5 minutes already? I didn't even know that. Yeah, we should not tell the other side. Because they will not shut up about it. I just got to hope You let none of you guys decide to watch this. If so, shut up. Don't talk about it. Okay. I'm trying to say it as nicely as possible. So, Lance, love and all, but just don't tell them. Don't talk about it and all. And if you're not one of the sides, please don't tell any of the sides. Please don't. They will not be able to shut up about it. I actually don't know how things they gonna do. I've been in a relationship before, so yeah. Oh, I'm so surprised that you actually like me. I'm gonna go back to reading. I'm using my phone. on it. So yeah. I need a vote. Oh, yeah, God. I feel. Will we all go on and when? Like, what time? No. I need to know. As you know, I don't know why I shouldn't it. I don't care if I don't know why I shouldn't it. No, pause this part. So, we're gonna make this probably a part three for this. So this is Morgan signing out. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye. See you next time. Goodbye.